Thanks for getting me, Tim.
What do you smell so weird?
I was seated between two guys who stole a hot dog cart.
Ah, sauerkraut.
Sorry. I'll keep the windows open.
You all right?
I feel like my life is a charade.
Not any more than usual.
I mean, you tell me, right? If I was losing my edge, the DiNozzo edge, because I feel like it. I mean, I get swindled by a bimbo. I got Laurel and Hardy impersonating me. What about the third guy? Is he a buffoon? Is that who I am?
You haven't lost your edge. You momentarily misplaced it, okay? You're getting it back.
Did a lot of thinking in the big house.
You weren't even booked. You sat in the lobby.
Time passed real slow. Honestly, sometimes I feel like I don't know who I am. And it's strange, because she stole my identity, right? But I feel like I've already lost my identity. What is this? Seriously, is this some kind of weird metaphor for my current psychological state?
Look, I don't understand half of what you're talking about right now, okay? We don't have time for an existential crisis. Listen to me, you are very special agent Anthony DiNozzo. You survived the pneumonic plague. You saved Gibbs from drowning. But you know what, more than anything, you're one of my best friends. All right, looks like we tracked down the girl that got you into this mess, so. Enough with the Oprah, let's go get her.
Thanks, Tim.